found out that Brooks Coleman was going to retire, I've served many years. I've served 30 years, and Brooks Coleman has equally served a very long time representing Gwinnett County. And we were all like in panic mode. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? What are we going to do? And Indrin has been intricately associated at the Capitol beforehand and interested in politics. And I said, I have got a great person for you. And the reason I said that is because I know him from a long time ago and know of his work in the medical field. And the thing that Indrin and I share very much in common is that we care not about the people that live in Country Club of the South or here at Sugarloaf Country Club. We care about all people. And we particularly care about people that are disadvantaged and the people that need help in our society. And I recognize that in him, and that's the type of people we need at the state capitol. We need more people like that, that are truly interested, not in themselves, but interested in others, and making the 10 million people in the state of Georgia much better. The other thing that Indrin and I share together is our background in medicine. And I have spent my whole life in medicine, and he has too. And the complexity of healthcare, not just in the state of Georgia, but in the United States, we all know that healthcare is pretty much a disastrous state that we're in, and all of the states are looking to hold their head above water. Well, unfortunately, you can't just dive into that subject matter. You have to know what you're talking about because of medical healthcare economics. And unless you've been in it, you can't just walk in the door at the state capitol and say, well, let's fix healthcare. You really, truly need experts. And he has that background, and that is sorely lacking at the state capitol. And I think that he will be able to walk in that door that very first day and say, I have some better ideas for taking care of patients in the state of Georgia, and we're going to elevate our healthcare matrix of how we take care of people in the state of Georgia. So he brings so many things with him that he will be able to do on day one at the state capitol. And Brooks Coleman was an expert in education. So I think that Indrin will be an expert in healthcare. And also in, like, Charlotte Nash in that letter where she talked about the diversity of Gwinnett County. He is a reflection of Gwinnett County. We're changing very rapidly, and we need to be represented that way. And he's gonna offer so much at the state capitol. I've enjoyed working with him so far on this campaign. He's never campaigned before, so that's why we need everybody in this room out there campaigning and helping him. And he's gonna do a great job. It's a very quick election. So I encourage you, if you haven't given money, and if you don't, reach out to your family members and your immediate neighbors and anyone that you know to get involved in his campaign. That's what he needs, because Election Day is on May 22nd, and every single vote matters because it's a small primary, so every vote that does come in, it carries a lot of weight. So I encourage you to get involved and encourage him, and it's a tough task. He's already finding out how tough it is, but he's up for the demands of not only campaigning, but being elected, and he's going to be a great elected official. So with that, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.